Hello everyone, welcome to the New Indian Express update on COVID-19 situation in Kerala. I am Najia Nazrin and joining me behind camera is Asanesh. The COVID-19 graph continues to rise at an alarming rate, causing concern about the potential risks involved lowering the guard against the pandemic. The state reported 127 fresh cases on Saturday, the highest single day spike ever. Among the new patients, 87 came from abroad while 36 arrived from other states. The total number of confirmed cases rose to 3,039. With the state reporting 57 recoveries, there are 1,450 active cases at present. With regard to the new cases, Kollam topped the list with 24, followed by Palakkad 23, Pathanamthitta 17, Kozhikode 12 and Kottayam 11. Kasaragod reported 7 cases and Thrissur 6. Malappuram, Wayanad and Thiruvananthapuram reported 5 cases each, while Kannur and Alappuzha reported 4 cases each. Ernakulam reported 3 cases and Idukki 1. The difficulty in tracing the contact history of many of the patients is posing a challenge to the health department. Although the authorities are striving to trace the contacts of an auto driver in Thiruvananthapuram, two police personnel in Ernakulam, an excise driver and a 14-year-old boy in Kannur. All these cases point to the possibility of community transmission. For more updates, follow our handles at Express Kerala and at New Indian Express or visit our website www.newindianexpress.com. Thank you for joining us.